My brother Petruso is dead. The enemy is marching on us. The Doge will pay for this. I swear! There must be something I can do.
These Venucci conscripts are no match for Miana's finest. Musketeers, fire at will! Doge, you will pay for this!
Well done. We need to head for the Granite Road Bridge. It's the only way to reach the mine without an airship.
You can learn about the unit by mousing over the large circle.
Head for the bridge. It's the only way to reach the mine. And those Venucci scum.
You have encountered enemy troops. To attack. Remember that you can focus your attacks by left-clicking to select your troops.
Look! Some of my clockwork men survived the landslide. They'll help us even the odds. The Doge is escaping, the coward! The army he left behind, show them the same mercy they gave Petruso.
Petruso! Across the bridge!
To find the Doge's remaining troops, scroll the map towards the pulsing with your army selected. Right-click near the enemy army to move there. Whenever you're unsure of what to do next, click the Quests button. To complete this scenario, you must destroy the Doge's barracks.
We've driven the Doge from Vernazza. But at the cost of my brother and a few of my men. Even worse, the Doge escaped with whatever it was that was making those miners sick. When I find that Venucci rat, I'll have my revenge. Doge's attack on Miana, the last thing we needed was a distraction. But it seems justice will have to wait. Reports have come in that a band of raiders ambushed the convoy transporting my walker. The first order of business will be to free my men and recover our equipment.
In this scenario, you can choose whether or not you would like to receive more hints about how to play the game. To learn more about the Vinci, select Game Tips from the F10 pause menu. Our equipment is being held at a nearby mining company.
Thank you. We found a survivor hiding from the raiders. She's from Parada and claims to be in Podonia seeking aid. Apparently, the Doge has plans for Parada that aren't to their liking. I'm not sure I can trust her, but we have little choice. She's agreed to help us with the raiders, if we'll come to Parada.
Thank you.
These raiders are a mystery. They are clearly beings of magic, but like nothing I've ever studied. But now that Podonia is safe, we must attend to more pressing matters. We need to hurry to Parada if we hope to catch the Doge.